If your pure cold press neem oil has solidified and looks like this, you don't need to throw it. It's pretty normal for neem oil to solidify in cool temperatures, just like coconut oil, because of fatty acids. You can easily thaw neem oil by putting the bottle in hot warm water. Here I have a bowl that has hot warm water in it. The temperature of the water is not very hot, but it's a little bit more than warm, so the neem oil can melt. You can leave the bottle in there for a few minutes. If you want, you can give it a gentle stir, and very soon you'll see that the neem oil starts to melt just like that. You can immerse the entire bottle in the water. Right now I have used little water to show you how it looks. After a while, you'll see that neem oil has melted and it's ready to use. We recommend that if you buy neem oil in bigger bottles and you want to use small quantities in different times, then you store the neem oil in smaller bottles, and whenever you have to thaw it, you just thaw the smaller quantities rather than thawing the entire big bottle. Hope this video helps you to understand how to easily thaw pure cold pressed neem oil. Thanks for watching.